Hi friends, welcome back to Avan Pakasastram. I hope everyone is fine. I am absolutely fine. Today I will show you how to make sago dosa. Yes, dosa is sabudana. It is very tasty and easy to make. Required ingredients are soaked sago, 2 cups rice, 1 cup fenugreek seeds, 1 tablespoon and salt according to your taste. Initially, we will take a bowl, add sago into it. 2 cups of sago and 1 cup of rice and 1 tablespoon fenugreek seeds. Add water, wash it well and then soak it for 3 hours. Then take a bowl, add the sago batter 2 cups, add chopped onions 1 cup, add chopped green chilies 1 cup, chopped ginger 1 tablespoon, chopped coriander leaves and salt according to your taste. On the flame, place the pan and grease it and pour the batter. This sago dosa is very tasty and yummy. Thanks for watching. Like it, share it, and subscribe it. Jai Hind.